Subscribe to InfoZone channel and press the bell icon for latest videos. Hey guys, welcome back again. Today in this video I will show you how to fix PUBG Mobile not downloading on your Android from Play Store app. So for this guys, first you set your date and time. You go to your phone settings, scroll down, now tap on date and time. First tap on the automatic date and time and select the use network provided time. And next you check this automatic time zone. And the second one is step, you again go to phone settings, scroll down and now tap on the apps or application manager and go to your all applications. Now find here first download manager app. You tap on the download manager, tap on clear data, tap on OK, tap on force stop and OK. After you go back. Next you find the Play Store apps. First you open the Google Play services. Same here, tap on clear data, tap on OK, force stop and OK. And once you go back. And the second one, Google Play Store. You tap on the Google Play Store, tap on clear data, OK, and force stop and OK. And again you go back. And the last one option, Google Services Framework. You tap on there. And same here, clear cache and data and force stop. Tap on OK. After you go back and now you press the navigation button and select the reset app preferences. Now tap on reset apps. After this you restart your phone and try to download. And next you go to your phone settings. Now go to the more. You tap on the more. Select the mobile networks. Now first here tap on the access point names. Now select your network. After go back. Next tap on network operators and select the choose automatically. You tap on there and wait. And the next you remove and add your Gmail account on Play Store. So go to your phone settings, tap on the Google, tap on your ID. Now press the navigation button and select the remove account. Now tap on remove account and complete this process. And after the removing you need to add. So once again you go to your phone setting, scroll down and now this time you tap on the add account. Now tap on Google, tap on existing. So finally here you add your username and password and complete this. After this, you once again restart your phone. Hopefully it will fix your issue. And if it will not work, you try this next method. You go to phone settings, scroll down and tap on the apps. So find here Play Store apps, Google Play services and Google Play Store. You need to uninstall updates. You tap on first Google Play Store and tap on the uninstall updates. Next tap on Google Play services and tap on uninstall update. After this once again you restart your phone. Hopefully it will fix your problem. So thanks for watching. Please like, share and subscribe to my channel.